English we speak.
From bbclearningenglish.com.
Hi, Neil. Good weekend. Do anything nice?
Hi, Feifei. Actually, I stayed in and watched TV.
Football?
No, I watched this marvellous programme from Norway.
Oh, one of those police dramas. They are great.
Actually, believe it or not, the entire film was just the view from the front of a train, all the way from one city to another. It was 7 hours long.
7 hours? That's all that happened? No people, no police, no nothing?
Just the view from the train. It was such a relaxing journey. They call it slow TV.
Ah, yes, I've heard of that. Wasn't there one on a boat too? Isn't it a bit boring?
Well, it's not for everyone, but my life is so busy, I just like to slow down now and again.
I'm still not convinced. Anyway, let's hear some more examples about this slow TV. It's our phrase on the English we speak.
Michaela's company specializes in making slow TV. She says business is great right now.
I recently discovered slow TV. My friends think it's really dull, but I find it helps clear my head after a stressful day.
What are you watching? It looks just like a fireplace with a big piece of wood burning.
It is! Isn't slow TV fantastic? It takes about 4 hours for the wood to burn completely.
You're listening to The English We Speak from BBC Learning English. The expression we're looking at in this programme is slow TV. So, Neil, is this what you'll be doing with your free time from now on? Watching slow TV?
No, I've got an even better idea for this weekend. You know that oak tree I planted?
Yes.
I'm going to film it and make my very own slow TV. Then you can watch my tree grow anytime you like.
Honestly, Neil, I don't think so.
Maybe this will be the next big thing in slow TV. I could call it slow tree V. Get it?
I think what you need is to take a long, slow walk outside. Then you can admire all the trees you like.
Just you wait, Feifei. This will be the slowest TV ever. Oak trees take around 30 years to grow.
Good luck, Neil. See you in 30 years. I'll stick to police dramas in the meantime.
Bye.
The English we speak.
From bbclearningenglish.com.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. We have many more exciting videos to help you improve your English. So be sure to subscribe to our channel to get the full experience of our YouTube channel. See you there!